Yes, guys, welcome back to another Tankers episode. Today we're playing Hardly Athletic. These are a team in the league table. They're not too high up, but they have got a couple good results versus some good teams, so we have got to take them seriously. So here is our lineup for today. We line up with the standard back two of Finn and Wilco, with a little bit more of an attacking lineup moving forward, with Kofi Agy in the DM, Chucky and Finn Woods playing right centre mid and left centre mid respectively, and of course Scanlon up front. On the bench we have got Clarke and Sheps. Sheps is fuming he's on the bench. I believe he's a much superior player to Chuck. So yes, let's see if we can get the win today.
Fucking hell. To be fair, I don't know.
Right, centre mid, if it goes wrong. Okay. I fucked this Piers back for him. Oh my God.
Oh, you've got to be off your rocker if you're thinking that.
Always good before a big game with Chronic. Oh, that's banging. Oh! Oh, go on, Finn, take him.
Nice knock.
Oh, hello. Good, Finn.
Bit of a nervy game.
So. Oh, fuck, he's got me scoring that.
Andy Murray.
Oh, fuck's sake, boys.
Send me that footage,
Jeff. Shut the fuck up. Seriously, shut up, you fucking dickhead.
Send me the footage, please.
Please.
A couple in there.
Yeah, only two or three.
So disgust then. Just disgusting.
Yes, Ben!
Yes, Finn! Well done!
Yeah, good Finn, good Finn!
Cheeky fucker!
Somebody tell Doja Cat that I'm trying to be homophobic. There's so much things I ain't done yet.
We sell whatever we want loud.
Ben! Yes, Rob, huh? Oh, he's actually been done by him.
The team got steamrolled.
Jordan!
Man on!
Ray, that's a stop step!
Hey!
Ray! Not allowed on the dance floor.
Exactly.
Shoot! Woody boy!
Hey!
Woody!
Oh my God.
Up it now, boys!
Great coming through.
Yeah, boys, right!
Fucking whack that shit.
Oh my God. He shouldn't have whacked that.
Shit! Oh, fair
line. Wait!
Over.
That fucking, that's hit my car.
Yeah, yeah, Finn, Finn, over. Good. Break now, break. No, it's not. Yeah, Finn, Finn, Finn. Oh, lucky.
Boys, come on!
Good ball.
Boys, he's playing the back,
Kofi,
hit it! Hey! Ref!
Kofi,
hit it! Hey! Ref! What, he's falling over? Alright.
What are you looking at? It's what are you looking at?
Oh my god. No, that's all right.
This is such a slutty Reynolds game.
Let's stay keeping, mate.
He has not.
Yes, come on!
Sam, hit it!
Oh, Robert!
Oh my God!
Play on!
Is that
running?
I'm rolling with a fat to it.
Hello! Yes, ref! Ref!
Hit it!
A good chuck.
Kofi, I like it. I'm an analyst and I like it.
He's lent on him. Boys, fucking come on!
Yes, man.
It's all weird, dude.
Chuck, good analysis of when to place there, Chuck.
My turn. Hi! Just hit. Yes!
Cheek! Arch, go! Go, run!
Arch,
what are you fucking doing, Pat?
Arch, into the hole, bud.
Get the trainer out.
Backwards.
Fucking close. Oh my god, that was fucking close.
What?
Dream,
of course.
7. Oh, that is fucking awful from Arch. Oh my god, that's close. Hang on! Where? What are you?
Smack him! And his hairline's gone!
He just fucking said fucking shit!
Come on. He's on strike, don't worry. He won't tell you. Oh my god. Yeah, mate. Oh, there's my fucking point.
Good news.
What is it?
They're losing 4-3.
About to be 5.
Easy tap. I think we're done.
Yeah, like, played well.
That'd be a meme when we beat them next week.
Jade is 7.
Nah, it's just hard to say, boss. We lost last.
I don't know how that won a foul, to be fair, Karius, but... Oh, that's a baggy fucking pass.
Is it good?
No, it was shit. All their goals have been absolutely shite. All their goals were like that, but imagine it went in after hitting like 8 players.
Shit. Yes, guys, so we did lose that game 4-3. Gaffer has reached new lows and produced some stats for that game. Very disappointing. We weren't clinical at all. We dominated the ball for most of the game, but we just couldn't finish our chances. Combine that with Hardly Athletic being a very clinical side who scored some very Sam Allardyce-esque goals. Very poor timing. We've got Chronica side next week, which is always going to be a tight game. Our first ever meeting between us and them, we drew 3-3 last season in the Sevens Prem. Then we won 4-3, and then we drew 1-1 and 1 on pens in a tournament last summer. So next week will be the first time we've faced them in seven-a-side for a very long time. Tune into that one, because it was a very close game. Call me anytime, you can see me.